Lauren Kieffer, DA Duras, intermediate.
John Michael Durr and Flagman's nightcap. They complete the morning session of dressage in this three-star arena. So Wayne Crawls, Debbie Rodriguez now on a break of nearly an hour. That could be slightly more than an hour because the first to go after the break, Sandra Donnelly, has withdrawn Eridani. So the next to go in that three-star arena will be Leslie Law at 12:52, which is about an hour and 10 minutes. Just completed their test in the two-star in ring two. Denny Cook and Glamour are there. That arena is now on a break of about an hour because the first to go will be Buck Davison at 12:46. So both rings one and two, both now on an hour's break. And we'll have one more to go in ring three before we have the break there as well.
Happy? Happy?